In this video, we have given that ABCD is rectangle and BDEF is a square and AB is 6, AD is 12. Then we have to find area of ECF. So ABCD, it is rectangle. So AB will be equal to CD, that will be 6, and AD, it will be equal to BC, that will be 12. CD is 6 and BC it is 12, and angle BAD it will be 90 degrees. So in triangle BAD, BD square it will be equal to AB square plus AD square, and BD square it is equal to AB is 6 square plus AD is 12 square, and BD square it is equal to 6 square plus 12 is 6 times 2 square, and BD square it is equal to 6 square plus, and this will be equal to 6 square times 2 square. So BD square it is equal to, we can take 6 square common and it is 1 plus 2 square, and BD square it is equal to 6 square times 1 plus 4, and BD square it is equal to 6 square times 5. So BD it will be equal to a square root of 6 square times 5, that will be 6 times a square root of 5. So BD it is 6 times a square root of 5, and now BDEF it is a square. So BD it will be equal to DE, it will be equal to EF, and it will be equal to BF, that will be 6 times a square root of 5. So it is 6 times a square root of 5, 6 times a square root of 5, and 6 times a square root of 5. And now if we draw a perpendicular from C on BD and from C on EF, suppose this point is M and this point is N, then area of ABCD it will be equal to AB times AD, that will be 6 times 12 and it is 72. So area of ABD, it will be equal to area of BCD, it will be equal to 72 by 2, that will be 36. And also area of BCD, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times BD times CN. And area of BCD, it is 36, that is equal to 1 by 2 times BD is 6 times a square root of 5 times CN. And 2 times 3 is 6, 3 times 12 is 36. So 12 is equal to a square root of 5 times CN. So CN, it will be equal to 12 by a square root of 5. CN, it is 12 by a square root of 5. And NM, it will be equal to DE, that will be 6 times a square root of 5. And NM, it is CN plus CM, that is equal to 6 times a square root of 5. And CN, it is 12 by a square root of 5 plus CM, it is equal to 6 times a square root of 5. So CM, it will be equal to 6 times a square root of 5 minus 12 by a square root of 5. And CM, it is equal to 6 times and a square root of 5, it is 5 by a square root of 5 minus 12 by a square root of 5. And CM, it is equal to 30 by a square root of 5 minus 12 by a square root of 5. So CM, it is equal to 18 by a square root of 5. CM, it is 18 by a square root of 5. And now area of ECF, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times EF times CM. And it is 1 by 2 times EF, it is 6 times a square root of 5 times CM, it is 18 by a square root of 5. And a square root of 5 will get cancelled. And 2 times 3 is 6. So it is 3 times 18. That will be 54. So it is 54.